tides are calling as the world goes through changes. Salvation is falling as the earth rearranges. With a leader so uncouth, it is time to seek the truth from deception and the lies. So we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies. And we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies. Ride this storm with nothing but equal. So let's rise and reform. With a leader so uncouth, it is time to seek the truth from deception and the lies. So we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies. And we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies.
Where in the world, how many ordinary human beings are refusing to accept the narrative and are developing spiritually, energetically, and are moving out of the control system of this network? That's all that matters. Because if you raise your vibrational energy, then this evil intent has less and less hold on you.
So we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies. And we need to stand up for our rights before our liberty dies.
We can do so many things to escape the control that is around us. So don't be downhearted. That's really important. Yes, it's tough.